How's it going, everyone? Jakexvx here. We're back on Horizon 5 once again. As you may know, Xbox were very kind enough to give me the chance to play a preview version of Forza Horizon 5, sort of a single player only version. It was a bit unfinished, such as the car list within the build I played still isn't final. But nevertheless, with my time with the game, I spent tons of time doing tons of videos for you guys, so make sure to subscribe, because over the next few weeks, there's going to be tons of Forza Horizon 5 videos. This is a part 2 video to the stock versus upgraded car sounds in Horizon 5. You may have seen part 1. Basically, what we're doing in today's video is we get stock cars, show you what they sound like, and then upgrade them with the standard engine, no engine swaps or no drivetrain swaps. We just fully upgrade the engine and fully upgrade the transmission so you can see how different they sound in Horizon 5, basically showing off the new car sounds feature where it changes when you upgrade the car. The exhaust note changes, you get more hissing from the air filter in the exhaust and turbo, blah blah blah. Plenty of cool cars in today's video. Let me know in the comment section below which one's your favorite, which one you're disappointed at, which one you like. Once again, I'm going to start off with the stock car and then show you the full upgraded version. Standard engine, the only difference is engine upgrades, which obviously makes it faster as well, but the only difference is the engine upgrades, just so you can see how different the game makes it sound. Let's get started. That's it for this part, guys. Loads of more sounds, so many of them are really cool. Just the car sounds in this game are amazing, simple as that. If I've got enough, guys, there'll be a part 3 to this. Make sure to let me know in the comment section below, guys, which one's your favourite, which one you're looking forward to hearing the most. Leave a like if you've enjoyed, subscribe if you haven't already, and I'll see you all later.